Christian Pulisic surprisingly admits his Chelsea teammate is faster than him. Christian Pulisic said he might be able to beat Chelsea teammate Tammy Abraham in a very short distance race, but not in a race beyond 30 meters. The two sat down and answered a few fan questions, likely in between or after the pre-season training. Some of those questions were quite interesting, including how they spent their holiday and the favorite Chelsea goals. As is often the case with fan question interviews, it eventually popped up, who is faster? Abraham was first to answer. You know what, I'll be honest, he told Chelsea TV, while suspiciously trying to keep a straight face. We're both really fast. Pulisic responded, this time more seriously, if you give me 1 to 30 meters, I think I can take him. After that, his big strides are probably going to pass me. Given how Pulisic often joked about challenging his teammates to race him, many would find his honest admission rather surprising. It's going to be an even race, Abraham added in disagreement, holding his laugh. Pulisic also spoke about the good atmosphere in the squad and describing it as a good mix between young and experienced players. We definitely have a good family here, the American said. Pulisic and Abraham themselves seem very close as well, as they showed off their handshake, albeit hesitantly at first. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel for up-to-date news from all around the globe. Thanks for watching, it was latest football news daily, have a nice one, and see you in a bit.